Blue Jackets tonight from the United Center in downtown Chicago. The Blackhawks play host to your Columbus Blue Jackets and our Geico goaltenders, Jonas Korpisalo, as they alternate, gets the start. You see his record on the season. And 200 feet away, it is Kevin Lankinen off to an impressive start, Jody, with the Chicago Blackhawks.
Two goaltenders from Helsinki, Finland, go at it here. Two buddies as they stretch it out. And talk about great starts to the season. How about Alexander Texier for the Columbus Blue Jackets? Leads the team in points with 6 and goals with 4. He's a guy who's been consistent, and he is the starter here for the Blue Jackets. He's earned it, and he ended the game very impressively last night with that poke play shootout.
His first ever shootout, and he made the best of it, to be sure. We are underway. Jackets wearing their traveling whites, D.D.D., and it's on to Seth Jones, whose game was dramatically improved last night, and it started early.
Yeah, he was up in the play, activated all night long. He played, made some good plays defensively, and he's that player for the Blue Jackets who's not just a leader with that A on his jersey. He's just a full-time pro and a real asset to this lineup.
There's John Tortorella, and a milestone tonight, his 400th game behind the Blue Jackets bench. How about that?
That was quick, wasn't it? He's done a great job in those 400 games for the Blue Jackets.